Master, as time passes, the thrill of killing the light side Sith is ebbing. I'm hungry for new thrills. I'm actually shaking from the craving for more. I come to you for suggestions.
Submerge yourself in the angst and desperation of wanting more. Get in touch with starvation. It will make you all the more lethal when the next opportunity presents itself.
Not what I was looking for, but all right. I'll bow to your greater experience, Master.
Let your revenge against the Tals fuel your anger. Your brutality is welcome, Brunmark. I'm back, Master.
There is no time to waste, Apprentice. Listen up. Plan Zero was always my desire. I've been whispering in my Master Darth Vengeance's ear for years. Inciting full-scale war was but one goal. The other was the downfall of Darth Vengeance so that I may ascend to his seat.
That is what I thought.
Then we are in sync. The Council doesn't appreciate being undermined. They're all but calling for Vengeance's head. A strike against him now would be met with universal support. How would you like to face off against one of the 12 most powerful Sith in the galaxy?
I'm more than ready, Master.
There's another wrinkle. Darth Vengeance's apprentice, Lord Drog, has been secretly working for me, which Vengeance discovered before I could recall him. Vengeance's rage is growing. You must free Drog and face Darth Vengeance together.
The time for action is now.
Drog knows Vengeance's weaknesses and how to breach his inner sanctum. Administer this resuscitation drug to Drog. It will restore his strength. It will take both of you to overcome Vengeance. So free the apprentice and destroy the master. Be off.
Lord Drog, Barriss sent me. I'm administering a resuscitation stimulant.
I'm grateful to you and to Barriss. I look forward to serving him directly once Darth Vengeance has been destroyed.
We have been ordered to do just that.
Then we'd better begin. Vengeance grows more powerful every moment. He's in his inner sanctum, communing with the dark side, channeling his rage and power. We have to confront Darth Vengeance there, but it won't be easy to access.
Tell me what this invasion will entail.
3 outer rings of this compound must be breached before we can reach the inner sanctum. Then a key is needed to enter. It's Darth Vengeance's personal key, but I made a copy and hid it. I'll retrieve the key while you break through the outer rings.
Then I'll meet you at the gates to Vengeance's inner sanctum.
You run the gauntlet of Darth Vengeance's security. I swear to you, I'll do whatever it takes to deliver the key. You'll see. We'll make a great team. You're every bit as proficient as Barriss said.
I guess you're content to sit on the sidelines.
I saw you had it handled, and I needed a little time to recover. I almost didn't make it. There were traps in the passages. I got the key, but Darth Vengeance probably knows we're coming.
We will take him down, whether he is prepared or not.
I will feed off your confidence. If I should fall, I want you to know it was an honor to fight and die alongside you.
The apprentices of Darth Barriss. Drog, I will enjoy bleeding you anew. And you. Before you arrived, Barriss was but a bit player. He would be nowhere without you.
Barriss has made me what I am today.
Your loyalty is misplaced. It sickens me. Your master doesn't deserve you. He's a coward, pushing buttons from the darkness. You and I are people of action.
Barriss pushed your buttons pretty well, didn't he?
Your master's petty trickery is insignificant. Its only achievement has been to anger me. And you will all pay for it.
You sound like you're trying to convince yourself. I've served this house for years, and never seen you so small.
Enough! I will not be insulted nor patronized. Beg me. Beg me for mercy, and I will kill you quickly.
There will be no begging.
You both die now!
For years, I've dreamed of vanquishing Darth Vengeance. Glad to have had a hand in it. He fought hard and well.
You don't get to be a member of the Dark Council unless you can back it up.
I have no delusions I would have survived this battle if it wasn't for you. This is your victory. You, Barriss, and I will be unstoppable.
It is a certainty.
There are things I must clean up here for Barriss. I will meet you back at his chambers.
Look upon me, apprentice. You have never seen me so pleased. And look around these chambers one last time, the humble trappings of yesterday. With our dismantling of Darth Vengeance complete, I assume his seat on the Dark Council and return to Korriban.
Well earned, Master.
This could not have been achieved without you. We ascend together, apprentice. Only our combined strengths can propel us to the height of power. Ah, the third side of this triumvirate arrives. Lord Drog, welcome home.
It's been a long time, Master. I'm ready to join the front line.
There is a war to win. What is your command, Master?
Now that I'm on the Dark Council, we are perfectly positioned to bring the Republic to its knees, to shape the galaxy as we wish. Go and enjoy this victory, my apprentices, but be ready for my call. I will not sit idle long.
My lord, I am applying to receive the trials for the rank of Captain, second grade. I formally submit a request for your recommendation.
It would be an honor. I will sing your praises, Captain.
You honor me, my lord.
It's so amusing to think I was once training to be a Jedi. You're opening me up to my true potential. I feel such power surging through me.
I'm impressed with how well you're absorbing all my various influences.
There will be no stopping us.
No, I've said this before, but I kept my mouth shut for a while now. Time to speak up. Quinn's dead weight. Can't do anything without his approval. He's slowing us both down.
I prefer Quinn's discipline to your reckless defiance.
What gets the job done? Guarantee it's not rules and regulations. One crew can make or break a mission. In Black Ops, everyone knows their job and does it. No room for screw-ups. We were the go-to squad. Assassination of Moff Tarek. The massacre at Harun Kal. Operation Force Crush. All us.
The rest of your team must fight like you.
Good team. Hitting the right targets. We were gearing up for some serious assaults before we were shut down. Like the Bastion. Huge Republic military complex on Corellia. They say it can't be taken. We would have done it.
The Empire will reach the Bastion eventually.
Need clearance first, and the rest of the team to pull it off. Should get back to work. Been your ear about this long enough.
Apprentice, it is customary to bow when in the presence of a member of the Dark Council.
Yes, my master.
Rise, my faithful servant. We are at war. The Dark Council has placed me in charge, and battles are being waged across the galaxy. You and Lord Drog will oversee the most crucial confrontations. Drog is already deployed, and now I shall unleash you.
Where am I being sent?
We've caught wind of a secret plot that threatens to undermine the advantage you helped deliver on the planet Quesh. The conflict for resources on Quesh remains the most important of the fringe systems. This Republic plot must not succeed.
That's where I took out General Monk and seized the Quesh venom supply.
Ancient history now. Commander Olian will brief you. He awaits your arrival at the forward command center on Quesh. I find myself nostalgic, sending my most prized apprentice off to war. This is the culmination of everything we've done.
More greatness awaits us, Master.
Indeed, my friend. I bid you farewell.
Ciotasek la Plasma Era. Andravimos Pandimas Protiscad Avitera died.
I've got your credits. You said you had more information about Teva?
Grata apatiki, irprit, veritini, savasia zavebe, kazis.
You did find her sister, yes?
Alaribas algasiskali.
Here are your credits. Now will you please tell me where my sister is?
Patarana ango, mis aka nanom alas protas era. Smarcio pobudas mana ir padre mana narcali.
Fantastic. Thanks. Let's go find this crystal woman.
Atlgia parek halatima, Dimas.
Crystal?
Yeah, cute thing? You looking for work?
Do you have a girl named Teva working here?
Ah, of course. I guess everyone has somebody that loves them. Teva!
No women, no couples, and no, I don't want to hear any argument.
Teva?
Maybe we got the wrong Teva. Is it a common name?
Not that I know of. Never heard anyone else get called Teva, Teva, gonna squeeze ya.
Sena? What the? You're alive?
Despite my best efforts. This is my friend. He's, a Sith Lord.
Charmed. Any family of Vets is a friend to me.
Vet? Is that what you're calling yourself these days? Sounds like a gangster from the tech sector.
Old days, long behind me. So I'm guessing this wasn't a voluntary, career move.
I've been working here 2 years and it's killing me. I kept thinking I'd get sold again, but I'm too old. Sena, you have to get me out of here.
Wow. Okay. Big favor. Can you buy my sister's freedom?
This should cover it. Go pay your master. You are a free woman.
You see why I hang out with the Sith Lord?
I see. I see. I'll be right back. It's done. I need to get my stuff. I can never thank you enough. Sena, I'll be in touch soon, okay?
Make it soon. Well, that was amazing. Shall we go?
What's on your mind, Vet?
I've been talking to Teva. First thing she did after you freed her was start trying to find Mother. I'm helping where I can.
How goes the search?
Aggravating. Standard Imperial databases aren't any help. Mother wasn't that old when she had us. She has to be alive, somewhere. Anyway, mainly wanted to thank you for Teva. It's sad that nobody else sees what a good person you are inside.
Commander Olian,
I am here on Darth Barriss's order. Bring me up to speed.
Not a minute too soon. All indications are that the enemy has been ready to strike for some time. If my reports are correct, they have us dead to rights. I'm thankful they've hesitated this long.
They'll regret not seizing the opportunity.
They may yet if we don't hurry. An elite Republic task force has found a cavern that tunnels beneath this command center. They've set explosives that will destroy the center and disrupt all Imperial military operations and communications on the planet.
Tell me where to go, and I will end this threat.
I sent what soldiers I had to search the cavern, but the survivors returned with blaster burns for their efforts. Here are rough coordinates of our best guess. Good luck.
Has our mysterious problem been solved? Are we active?
Sir, best guess is yes. All systems appear to be online. Your detonator should be live.
Then let's pack up. We'll blow this cavern on the Imperial Command Center sky high.
You're not going anywhere.
Too late. We've been discovered.
Stow it. We knew this was a possibility. Sith, I'm prepared to detonate even if it means we all die. You've just wandered into your own funeral. Throwing the switch! What? No, come on, detonate! Detonate! Ugh!
If you want to die, let me oblige you.
Men, hold the line. I'll try a reset.
Mercy killing.
For the Republic.
Well, well, well. Well done. Mission accomplished, eh?
The threat is over.
There never was a threat, friend. Captain Trayan was sent here by one of Barriss's Republic moles. The explosives he set up were not wired to the captain's detonator. I have the real detonator. An elaborate trap for you.
So, Barriss is stabbing me in the back.
Our master prides himself on being one step ahead of everyone. That includes you. He knew someday you would rise against him. You were his fiercest. I consider it a privilege that he's allowed me to pull the trigger.
Be a man and face me in the flesh.
While the thought of personally beheading you is a delight, we're leaving nothing to chance. Barriss sends his regards. Goodbye.
Interest justified, shall I revive?
Offer no help. We must be sure. His worth will be established by surviving the trek to safety. We will wait at the command center exactly one day for our proof. We are impressed. You are worthy to be the Emperor's wrath.
Barriss and Lord Drag played me. How impressive is that?
The trap was masterful, but the consequences were averted. Look on me. I am Servant One. This is Servant Two. We are the Emperor's hand. The Dark Council runs blind. We alone oversee the Emperor's will in the galaxy.
What does that have to do with me?
You have been called.
The Emperor tasks the Hand with a great undertaking, and you are to become his Roth. Darth Barriss seizes power against the Emperor's wishes. He must be stopped.
Why do you need me to handle this?
An empty hand can only slap.
Since the Treaty of Coruscant, the Emperor has withdrawn from the known galaxy, preparing for a great calling. Barriss learned of this and now claims the Emperor speaks through him. If the Dark Council declares him the voice of the Emperor, he will have supreme power over the Empire.
What is the voice of the Emperor?
The voice is the conduit for the Emperor's words. The Emperor chooses one being to physically embody. This being is the voice. It is obeyed as the Emperor himself.
But the true voice has been silenced.
And in its absence, there is nothing to deny Barriss's claim. Some on the Council truly believe. Others see an advantage in supporting him. And Barriss plots against those who oppose him.
The threat dies when Barriss dies.
He is too powerful to confront now.
The Roth must build before reaching pitch.
Your crew awaits you at your ship. They have been informed of these developments. Barriss means to force the Council to bow, but he believes you to be dead. That is our advantage. Return to your ship, and we will advise you what can be done to thwart him.
Roth, your first opportunity to tear down what Barriss creates is on Belsavis, a planet that was hidden from the Empire until recently. We are sending coordinates, and will advise you when you've arrived.
My lord, when Servant One contacted the ship in your absence, I didn't know what to make of it. So it's true. You've been chosen as the Emperor's Wrath. And we now fight against Darth Barriss.
Didn't care for old man Barriss anyway.
We climb closer to the Emperor, Master. Closer to ultimate power.
I don't know. Those hand weirdos kind of creep me out. You sure you want to sign up for this?
Everything has changed, Vet. My old master is my new enemy.
Great. I'll update my scorecard.
My lord, the ship is ready for departure. I'll await your word.
Master, I have become aware of an amazing development. The other night, I couldn't sleep. I sensed something and ventured out, tracking the sensation. I came upon a badly injured Sith who reeked of the light side. He was suffering and on the verge of death.
Are you murdering people in your sleep now, Jaysa?
Even I couldn't have done this, asleep or awake. He spoke of a Sith and his agents whose sole purpose is to hunt down traitors to the dark side. Whoever this Sith is, he filled this man with such fear and pain. All I can think is, where do we sign up?
We could coordinate efforts with this Sith.
Exactly my thinking. We can share information and pool resources and clean up the Empire all the more thoroughly. By using my power on the dying man, I got an impression of the Sith who did the damage. I'm reaching out with my senses to try to catch his scent. Some kind of trail I can follow to locate him.
You have my blessing. Leave no stone unturned.
I will be thorough, Master.
My lord, glad we have a moment. Something we need to discuss. Got a message from General Racton. You might have heard of him. Most decorated commander in the Empire. Seems the Empire set their sights on Corellia. They want Black Ops leading the charge. Me and the old team.
I've seen your work. Your skills are impressive.
Put the team together, then you'll see some fireworks. Corellia's the real deal. Core World, one of the Republic's founders. Gonna take more than the latest batch of recruits to claim it. Black Ops soldiers use their brains. General asked for strategy. Told him we could take the planet with one target. The Bastion.
You and your team may be the most qualified.
Ready, willing, and able. We've been planning this assault for years. The Bastion's the center of operations for the entire Republic military. We'd be cutting their legs out from under them. The Republic's plans fall apart.
morale disappears. By the time they get their Canucks in a row, Corellia will be ours.
Conquering the Bastion may give us more than Corellia.
Sure. A place in history. Black Ops' place in history. My team can handle the preparations. General Racton will give us the order. All I need is your leave.
Inform the General that you have my blessing.
Yes, my lord. Thank you, my lord. First step's tracking down the old team. Could be at the four corners of the galaxy by now. It'll take some time. Let you know who I find later.
My lord, I've just been informed that I have passed the trials for captain. Second grade.
I'm happy for you, Quinn.
Thank you, my lord. I don't seek acknowledgement. It requires your approval to go into effect.
Consider it done.
Very good, my lord.